Great.
So how old is your child? Did you say like 3 to 5?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, let me show you something you gotta have. So this is a whole set. That there's 15 hardbacks. And let me show you how this works. So this is the first one. And you start in the back of the book. And there's a sound bank in the back of every book. So as long as you start and let them, you know, make sure they know all those sounds, then you can go to the front of the book. And in the front, you read on the left, or the adult reads on the left, for better frequency, better vocabulary, and frankly, just a better story. And then they read on the right. They start sounding it out on the right. So they get super excited when they can read their page. And my favorite thing is, in the very back of every book, there are these fun games that they'll know that Sam because he's in it, but is that Sam or is that Sam? And then you just move your fingers away, because so many parents will go, is that Sam or is that Sam? And then they'll leave their finger there to give it away. So you don't want to give them any hints or anything.
You're so smart.
Yeah, and there's several puzzles in there. So by the time you get to the last book, you're reading on an average of middle of first grade level. And then when they go back and look read on the left side, then they're reading solidly into second grade. So the yellow set of 15 hardbacks is $69, but you can get 50 paperbacks for the exact same thing for just $10 more. You get the yellow books here, and then you get older books, and it goes all the way up. It also gives nonfiction in the paperback version too.
Both, wow.
You know, they come with a great little activity book, as well as Teach Your Monster to Read is a free Usborne phonics game that they get as well. So hope that
wow.
helps.
Yeah. I'll take 10.
You'll take 10 of them.
Woo! Yes. Thank you so much.
Thanks.